to Downs, home of the Sharks and home of the Chinese Immersion Program for the elementary schools in the Christina School District. Our program serves students K to 5. In each grade level, you have two Chinese Immersion teachers. One teaches the Chinese, the other is the partner, so students learn half of their content in Chinese, the other half in English. We are extremely proud of this program because it has been able to move all the way up into the middle schools, headed to the high schools. So it's an awesome program for the students. Students are extremely proficient in Chinese, even by October of their kindergarten year. If you walked into our room today, you would hear the students counting from 1 to 100 in Chinese. You would hear very little English spoken at all in those classrooms, and the students love the program.
Hi, I'm Miss Lee. Students call me Li Lao Shi. I'm from Downs. I'm the kindergarten Chinese immersion teacher. I chose to teach in the immersion program because I majored in applied linguistics in grad school. My research was on immersion teaching. I taught English as a second language in China for a couple of years before I moved to Delaware with my husband. When I came to Delaware, I was super excited to learn that Delaware has this dual immersion program. I came to Downs to observe for a few weeks, and I said to myself, this is what I wanted to do. I wanted my students to learn another language. As a second language learner, I benefited a lot by knowing two languages. I want my students to be competitive at school and even in the future as a global citizen.
Hello,
my name is Rabbi Salagala. I'm in third grade and I'm 8 years old. I think it's important to learn Mandarin because languages help you, and they also help you, like, if someone needs you, you can like translate for them. And it also helps me a lot because I've always had an interest in learning languages.
I am Michelle Savage, the principal here at Shue-Medill Middle School, and I am very proud to introduce you to our Chinese immersion program.
有没有这个不健康的生活方式，好不好？
We are in our third year of the program. We currently have our first eighth grade group coming through and getting ready to go off to high school. The program feeds to us from Downs Elementary, where students have been working in immersion since kindergarten, and then they come here for their sixth, seventh, and eighth grade year. They do get to experience regular middle school. They get to have electives and other core classes, but their social studies class as well as the language class are in immersion, and they spend about a third of their day in immersion here at SHU.
Hi, I'm Zanaya. I started the Chinese immersion program at Downs Elementary and kindergarten and continued it out through seventh grade at Shue-Medill Middle School. My favorite part about the Chinese part of the day is doing tests, because I feel like the tests are challenging and I like a good challenge, especially since it's not in my native language.
Hi, my name is Cora. I've been in the Chinese immersion program since kindergarten. Like, I love knowing Chinese. Like, it's so cool to just like understand what people are saying in another language.
We have two fantastic teachers who are both native speakers. Their names are Miss Lee and Miss Wong. And they have been with us the entire time of bringing this immersion program through our first years of middle school. They're both fantastic and have wonderful connections to make the experience here just amazing. So if you are interested in applying for the program, all you need to do is complete a choice application, and then you indicate on that application that you'd like to participate in immersion. And then from there, we can welcome you into our program.
Yeah.